second best.
Chelsea, help me out here, love.
Do you regret keeping your light on?
Well, after you said that, yeah, because I was going to let you off with the Jodie Marsh thing. Everyone makes mistakes, and I'm like...
Congratulations, Dave. You reached the final round. And a day is definitely on the... ..going to have a bit of a chat. Lucy, why's your light on?
Hi, Nikki.
Hi, how's it going?
Oh, she put a Y on the end.
I like
yeah,
it.
Yeah, do you want to know why? Because he's my ex-boyfriend.
Ruth, why's your light on?
I love that you're a dentist. Like, I had my braces up when I was like 16, but I still wear my retainers now because literally I hate bad teeth.
Well, I'm sure I could introduce you to my drill.
Johnny, why did you turn off? Was it because of the painting?
I can't paint.
Hannah.
Wow, my podium's still on, so I must have caught your attention when you walked down that lift.
Oh, same answer.
That's OK, that's all right.
So, it's decision time, Neil. Is it going to be the girl who's going to leave a light on for you or the girl who's going to leave a light on for you? Neil's love at first light was... Emily. And, Neil, you turned Emily's light off. What happened?